surgical infection rate higher with rheumatoid arthritis drugs. Marianne Wait, writing in Arthritis Today, reported that people with inflammatory forms of arthritis, such as rheumatoid arthritis, who take more than one traditional disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drug, or DMARD as they're called, or a type of biologic drug known as a TNF inhibitor, have an increased risk of infection after orthopedic surgical procedures, according to a new study published in Arthritis Care and Research. It's not a new theory that drugs taken for inflammatory arthritis conditions, which in many cases work by suppressing the immune system, might increase post-surgical infection risk. Over the years, a host of studies has looked at which drugs might elevate the risk and by how much. The results have not been clear, but this study is one of the best out there regarding this topic, says Tim Bongartz, MD, Associate Professor of Rheumatology at Mayo Clinic in Rochester, Minnesota. Dr. Bongartz was not involved in the study. Based on the results, senior study author Inez Kramer de Quervain, MD, of the Department of Rheumatology at the Schulthus Clinic in Zurich, Switzerland, suggests it may be advisable to consider stopping TNF inhibitors more than one administration interval before surgery, since the risk of postoperative infection appears to be higher if the operation occurs within this period. And an administration interval is the length of time between one injection and the next. My comment, not anything I didn't suspect already. Thanks for watching.